Shalom Aleichem, dear boys and girls, Tzivot Hashem. On the mitzvah mission of Lag BaOmer, Tavshin Samer Zayin, marching in the streets of Manchester on behalf of Chabad, I am very happy and very honored to greet all of you. Yevorechecho Hashem mitzion, urei betuv Yerushalayim kol yemei chayecho, today, Lag BaOmer is the day of the Heiliger Tana, the Holy Tana, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, Zechuto Yagel Aleinu V'al Kol Yisrael. I want to mention for you only one word among the thousands of Rashbi, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. He used to say, Ribbono Shel Olam, Father in Heaven, I appreciate the work you have done. I appreciate every step that is being created in this world. If you would ask me if there is something to correct or to fix or to complete, I would dare to offer you one thing of correction. You gave me two eyes and two ears and a mouth, only one. In your permission, forgive me, Ribbono Shel Olam, I would ask the same two mouths. One which will be for weekdays, work, eat, drink, talk, negotiate with people, and one mouth, holy, dedicated, and devoted only to Torah and Mitzvot. V'hina pi shnayim beruchacha elai. The request of Prophet Elisha from his Rebbe, Eliyahu Hanavi, is my request, Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, if you would give me two piyot, one mouth only dedicated for Torah. This is the day of Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai. I wish you, as the Rebbe of Lubavitch used to encourage, this day of the march of Lag BaOmer for Tzivot Hashem, speaking about the education for Torah and Mitzvot of Yaldei Israel, children of Israel, in the spirit of Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, was admired in all the three, Ahavat HaTorah, Ahavat Yisrael, and Ahavat Eretz Yisrael. Yevarechechem Hashem, and go from strength to strength in the mitzvah mission. Don't forget.